is extravagant, as she doesn't miss her Mrs. Smith, and definitely I don't think that any woman is capable of doing that, but I think it's the hardest job to hang the curtains and put them down. But the cornice is up and your hands up. And don't forget, it's a fifth floor and I'm afraid of height, okay? So I'm crazy. I don't mean being a good housewife, but I believe I'm a good woman. And good woman is to be able to do anything. Oh! Fuck.